Okay, so here we have an invasive plant and a native plant. What do we have here?
We have spotted knapweed and Jackson hole thistle. And I did not get an A on my test right now because I got misled a little bit by the brackets and the color of the what do we call it? Of the heads, the seed heads. But in fact, the Jackson hole thistle is a lot bigger, a lot more complex than the native, or than the spotted knapweed that we had pulled.
Great point, Sandy. You can see the bracts are spotted, and they don't have elongated spines, and they're pretty small. They're about the size of a pinky nail, as opposed to Jackson hole thistle, which has bracts that have spines on them. And it's also in that realm of native thistles, if we can get some focus. Native thistles tend to be pale pink, white, or creamy, and the seed heads on these are just much bigger overall. The leaves are spiny, typical of a thistle, whereas the leaves on spotted knapweed do not have spines. But you should always wear gloves because they do have irritating hairs.
Well, they also have toxic hairs.
And they also have toxic sap that you should keep out of your body.
Right.
So Jackson hole thistle, great native plant, versus spotted knapweed, invasive species.